This is Gene Key, KDDD News. ConnectAmarillo.com. From Cactus reports a 17-year-old man is now in police custody after police said he made a felony terroristic threat against Stratford High School. Texas Department of Public Safety said Oscar De La Cruz threatened to shoot at the school. He was previously a student in Stratford until Christmas break. He had not returned. He was arrested just before 3 Friday afternoon in Cactus by the Texas Rangers and Cactus Police. Police said when he was caught, he was headed back to Guatemala. NewsChannel10.com reports an Amarillo man pleads guilty in the 2010 death of an Amarillo woman. 47-year-old Guy Connor will spend the next 8 years behind bars for intoxicated manslaughter and intoxicated assault. He had a blood alcohol level close to twice the legal limit when his truck hit a Honda Accord head-on, killing 35-year-old Maria Spangler, who was a passenger. The 18-year-old driver was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. The crash happened back in May of 2010 near the intersection of Boulevard and Beth Street. A famous NFL player, Caleb Campbell, will be in Dumas this Friday. Caleb grew up in a small Texas panhandle town. He was accepted by West Point and then the NFL. He will recount the success story here in Dumas, speaking at Dumas schools along with the Moore County YMCA and a Dumas church. Caleb attended Perryton High School, graduated from Army West Point, and was the first Army player to be selected in the NFL draft since 1997. On November 20th, 2010, the Detroit Lions signed Campbell to the active roster. 1 year later, the Kansas City Chiefs signed him to play linebacker with them. Caleb's story is being made into a documentary called The Heart of Victory. If you'd like the latest Dumas, Panhandle, and Texas news on your mobile device, you can follow KDDD News on YouTube. Simply search KDDD or Gene Key on Facebook or Twitter. This is Gene Key, KDDD News.